Newport, Newport, Big Harbor. Was after who was the hard water in the big boat? Big little bit of salt. Because the ocean is salty and mixed. Then I'm going to take a clean nap. About then I'm going to take a clean nap as well as the cloud. Make sure don't leave space while putting the plastic. Then take the ice cube, put on the center. The hot water cools, wipes on the cloud, and it forms rain, and it is called evaporation. Then it was already 5 minutes ago. We start the experiment. Now we have to wait for 10 minutes and also what is happening. When the vapors cools down in the cloud, it's called condensation. It forms rain and the rains come down, it's called precipitation. Now let's check what happened to our water cycle. Be careful while removing the plastic from the cloud. It water should not fall down. After some time, we could see water in the glass which we kept empty.
The water cycle experiment by Mohammed Zed. Bye.